Hey, what's up? I'm sharing this symbolic Minecraft experience I've never had before. At least I couldn't help but appreciate the symbolism right away. This poor guy right here.